Do you hear the strains of that music? That love's need of love today. Do you hear the strains of that music? Dave Ellis on that saxophone. Justice Doran playing that piano. You know something's in the air. You know what time it is. It's Stevie Wonder's birthday, ain't it? Ain't it, girls?
Yeah! Woo! Yeah!
And we're gonna celebrate today on behalf of Stevie's birthday all over the world. My name is Narada Michael Walden. I'm very happy to be here with the Narada Michael Walden Foundation and these great singers and this wonderful band. We're gonna play some nice music and celebrate Stevie's life. I believe in my heart that Stevie Wonder is the genius of my lifetime. You do too, don't you? We're gonna celebrate that on this day, May 13th, all around the world. And we're gonna play this great song. This great song. We're gonna feature this wonderful song that we all need right now around the world. With war going on in Ukraine, hardship in the world, poverty still here, and racism still here. Stevie stands for love. He is the man of love. This song, Love's in Need of Love Today, we wanna play for you now. We wanna feature this great singer named Ariel. Ariel, where are you? God bless you.
Friendly announcer, I have serious news to pass on to everybody. What I'm about to say could mean the world's disaster, could change your joy and laughter to tears. Plans to make you its possession, and it will, if we let it, destroy everybody. We all must take precautionary measures. If love and peace you treasure, then you'll hear me when I say, all that love's in need of love today. Don't delay, send yours in right away. Don't you know that hate's going round, breaking many hearts.
Thank you, Ariel. We love you so much. Round of applause for Ariel. Yeah. While I'm here, I want to say hi to my great band as well. On the keyboard over there, my right hand, a little genius, Justin Dobrin. Yes, you are. Next to him, a jazz legend, a rock pop legend, on that saxophone, Mr. Dave Ellis. Love you so much. Another prodigy on that guitar, plays drums too and writes and produces, a great one, Jackson Allen. On the bass, always making me happy. She smiles, she's beautiful, she plays all that funk. I call her Angel Funk. Her real name is Angeline Saris. We love her. Okay, girls, this is the Foundation Singers. Say your names for us, girls.
Hi, I'm Anna.
I'm Abby.
I'm Junie.
I'm Bella.
I'm Ariel.
Hey. Oh, yeah. Now it's time all around the world to come together and do a song for Stevie for his birthday. Let the whole world join in on his song he composed for the happy birthday. Here we all go. I want all around the world, in Africa, everyone to sing along. Here we go. One, two, three.
Happy birthday, Stevie Wonder!
Everybody say yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah.
Around the world here saying, Stevie, we love you.
Stevie, we love you.
Around the world here saying, Stevie, we love you.
Stevie, we love you.
We're so grateful God gave us you. I want to tell a story. I'm very, very blessed in my lifetime to be a little boy, about the age of 10 myself, from Kalamazoo, Michigan. My dad was from Chicago. My dad took me to Chicago. We have family there. And my cousins knew about the Regal Theater, where Stevie Wonder was going to be going to perform his song, The Fingertips. And this is a big smash, and we have to go and check him out, because the word's all over the world that a little 12-year-old out of Detroit, Michigan, has just taken over with a sound that we just, like, couldn't believe. I go to the show, and on the show, of course, all these great people performing. But guess what? When they bring him out, he walks so slowly to the microphone, and the screams are like the Beatles. Girls scream. When he walked out, that was the sound. Scream, girls. That was the sound. And they would say, Little Stevie Wonder, right? And he began to play his harmonica and sing and all that, and the band be on fire, and he had so much control at 12, 13 years old. It was so evident, and everyone in the crowd there, we're witnessing a young genius, and he is. And right now, I want to play a little bit of that song to give you some of that fire and that spirit that the real Stevie from the little 12-year-old boy. Okay, let's go. We want to say we love you, Stevie. Everybody say we love you, Stevie.
Love you, Stevie.
Everybody come together in love. Come on over here. Make a big bow together. We want to say special thanks to Kim Marie, Jimmy, Reitzler engineer, the vocal coach for the group, Lynn Asher, Kelly Covington too, over in Hawaii. We love you. Everybody who we love on the foundation, thank you so much for supporting us. We love coming together. And the whole thing is the kids and the professionals coming together. We all give each other confidence. We grow together. And that growth is what I believe in my heart God wants for us. Just to give the confidence to the world. Confidence. When I work with Aretha Franklin, she needed confidence. Yeah. Whitney Houston needed confidence. Yeah. We need confidence. So here we are giving you a lot of confidence today on this great day of Stevie's birthday. Stevie Wonder, we love you so much. Thank you for everything you've done for us. So many songs, so many songs, so many songs, so many songs. Okay. On the count of three, we're going to take a bow. One, two, three. All right. We also want to thank the Narada Michael Walden Foundation and all the people who help us. Thank you so much. Okay, guys, God bless you on this beautiful day. Thank you so much, Justin Dover, Dave, everybody. Love you so much. Bye-bye.